for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. From the shores of the Delaware and the banks of the Allegheny to the streams and the creeks that feed them, Pennsylvanians know that water is vital to our health, our recreation, and our wildlife. But, Mr. Speaker, our waterways remain at risk. To protect them, the EPA is considering a rule to restore Clean Water Act protections to thousands of waterways in Pennsylvania and across the country. When finalized, this rule will mark the biggest step forward for clean water in more than a decade. But unfortunately, polluters and their allies are now working to derail this clean water rule. They have even scheduled a rare joint House-Senate hearing to set the stage for this dirty water attack. I say it is time for Congress to get out of the way and let EPA do its job and protect our water as is its charge. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I yield back.